Lynn kept gaining weight until eventually she decided to stop dieting, to take the emphasis off food and onto being as active as possible.
Are you still doing these at home?
Yeah. Well, I love it so much. We think of fitness as the very top, you know, like the triathletes, you know, the people who are, you know, doing all the 8 million reps, the people who are really strong. And that's not what it's about. You know, I think more about active, being active at any size.
I really admire her for being determined enough to be physically active.
Nutritionist Joanne Iketa and Lynn McAfee are involved in the Fit But Fat movement that says be as active as you can, eat as healthfully as you can, but don't go on a diet because chances are it won't work.
I think Lynn is fairly typical in that she has dieted numerous times. She was put on diets as a child.